Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine security sticker. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081-568-6646.
Exactly 1 year before Jake.
It was 2 years before Jake.
2 years?
And 3 years before Murray.
So then Jake died 2 years after Abe and 1 year before Murray.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
So who died the year before Jake?
No one.
So then Murray died 1 year after Jake.
And 3 years after Abe.
That's what I said!
Touchstone Pictures presents The Cemetery Club. It's the story of three lifelong friends.
A toast to us.
To us.
Who are trying to put their past behind them.
And guys are going to start hitting on you.
Only in your diseased mind.
But sometimes starting over isn't so easy.
You didn't tell me it was a singles weekend.
Let the games begin.
Well, in fate, all in destiny.
There'll be times to listen to one another and times to follow your own heart.
Maybe you would want to have dinner together.
Like in a restaurant? I mean, us?
What? But you got to have friends.
I haven't been on a date in 40 years.
You're a married woman.
I'm a widowed woman.
You got beautiful teeth.
They're all mine.
You'll end up on the news. They'll be interviewing Doris and me, friends of the victim.
Remember, I told you Murray died of a heart attack. A table over there.
Waiter,
you want to get married?
No.
Billy Dawn is new in town.
This is Senator and Mrs. Hedges.
Senator, good to see you.
Yeah,
hi.
Good to see you.
Hi, how are you? Billy, this is Senator Hedges.
Yeah, that's what he said.
She's a woman of obvious assets.
What is our responsibility now that the Eastern Bloc has collapsed?
Were people hurt or was it just property damage?
And one small liability.
Every time she opens her mouth, she says something stupid.
Did you know that Elvis had over 40 TVs?
Couldn't we smarten her up a little bit?
Wah, 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 wah.
It's not easy to make a person over hairy.
Wah, 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 wah.
Maybe impossible.
I don't want some stuffy old tutor.
This is Paul Verall.
So, how are we gonna smarten me up?
We aren't gonna do it. You're gonna do it.
Did you see I've got a lot to learn?
Still trying to read this book?
This whole thing is making me feel dumber, not smarter.
Now, the woman no one ever listened to.
Seems to me by signing these, it makes me some kind of a partner.
A silent partner.
Is finding out she has a lot to say.
Some people are always giving it, and some are always taking it, and I'm switching categories.
Oh, my God.
Melanie Griffith, John Goodman, Don Johnson. Born Yesterday.
Am I in the room?
Hello? Am I in the room?
Directed by Luis Mandoki. From Walt Disney Pictures.
Hey, Hawken, I don't like kids. I'm the new coach.
You were supposed to be a pep talk.
Quiet.
They're the world's worst and most uncontrollable team.
Anybody could beat these pansies.
You almost hit me that time.
Goldberg, you're the goalie. It's supposed to hit you.
That sounds
stupid to anyone else?
They can't skate.
God, you really suck.
Thank you for sharing that.
They can't shoot.
Keep swinging. Maybe I'll give them a cold.
And they can't count.
How many fingers am I holding up?
You wouldn't know that anyway.
When it comes to hockey, they're in over their heads.
Ouch! That hurt!
But when it comes to chaos...
Yeah! Yes!
Confusion... And all-out fun.
Get off the roof, you little monkey.
They're in a league all their own.
Oh, man, I'm gonna die.
Fire! You're killing me here.
Champions.
You think losing is funny?
Well, not at first, but once you get the hang of it.
Whenever you rent or buy a video, you need to be sure that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you, there are certificates given to films which tell you broadly what the film is like. This film has been classified 15, which means it's unsuitable for anyone younger than that. It's an offence for a shop to supply a 15 video to anyone below that age, so don't ask them to break the law. 15 films may have a fairly adult theme, or contain scenes of sex, violence, or drugs, which, while not particularly graphic, are unsuitable for younger teenagers. They may also contain sexual swear words. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make an informed choice. They allow you to have peace of mind and be entertained. Thanks for listening. Enjoy the film.